We are live. Raven, the G.I. Joe, one third of the South America. Time, the legend behind the trenches. We are live. Guys, I'm Raven, your GS.
I'm Sam, Mr. Blitztech.
And this is the trailer reaction to Sicario 2, Day of the Soldado. This movie bangs. Like, the first one bangs. So, I'm definitely looking forward to this one. The teaser trailer was mad. Benicio del Toro. What else is there to say? Press play, Sam.
Straight off the bat.
I know who you are. You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
Hunt us.
So you can see me better.
And now you hunt them.
Yeah.
Adios.
Shut your mouth, man!
There's proof the cartel helped the terrorists get to the border.
The president's adding drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability to combat them.
You want to see this thing through? I'm gonna have to get dirty.
Dirty is exactly why you're here.
You're gonna help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone. No rules this time.
Your objective is to start a war between the Mexican cartels.
Execution,
not with the Mexican government.
You
this girl was witness to the mission, correct?
Yes, sir.
We can't risk her falling into the wrong hands. Clean the scene.
They want me to cut ties. You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
Oh!
Don't put me in that situation.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm gonna need a strike team to the Blackhawks. Drones with attack capability.
Ah! Where's the coup?
Mexico.
This is gonna be mad!
You have no reason to trust me. But trusting me is how you're gonna survive.
Good luck.
Luck doesn't live on this side of the border.
Oh my days.
All out war.
Fam, like, what's like? Why is these guys like this?
I don't know. Right, they went overkill.
Like, straight from the bat, just spraying. Like, so... I don't even know what to say, man. Like, the action is still there. The punchlines. Benicio del Toro. Josh Brolin. Come on, fam.
Three movies in this year, you know.
Not romping. That's how you know, like, when someone's... performance is up there. Like, right. You're just doing movies back to back to back. Like, that's just where it is.
It's got badass in all three as well, right?
And this is the second one. Hopefully there's a... You know what I'm thinking? What if this then becomes like Bourne Supremacy? Where, you know, like Bourne 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you got Sicario 1, 2, 3. Bam!
If they can hold it down, I'll be
happy. If they can hold it down, bruv, it's mad, man. Come on, look.
We need another one of these.
Look at when, why, bruv? Why did you just tell my guy, yo, put on your glasses?
Hey.
And why is he shooting him like that, bruv? Why you gotta shoot him like that? Like, and he, fam, he didn't just do it like one, two, like.
Man, wish he had an automatic, basically.
Empty the clip on him, bruv, like that. Who shoots like that, bruv? Come on, man, that's mad.
Yeah, that was crazy. But yeah, this looks mad. Starting a war with the Mexican government, they went one step too far,
bruv.
And now they had like obviously a deal, and then man's like, "I gotta do this, I gotta do this."
Yeah, like seems like the deal was broken, but like they don't want that to happen. But my guy said, "Yo, you do you, I gotta do what I gotta do," sort of thing. And then...
You see what Josh Brolin ordered in, though?
Yeah.
Two hawks, a drone. You think man's got to survive
for
this?
For one man.
For one...
Hmm. For one man. You'd have thought he's going against John Wick or something.
That's
bruv.
It.
Like...
Obviously, just go down.
Bruv, run the team back, bruv. It's what it is, bruv. Like... Straight from the back.
They're just letting you know, isn't it?
You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
Montelos.
And now you hunt them.
Adios.
Fuck! What kind of shooting is this?
There's proof the cartel helped the terrorists get to the border.
The president's adding drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability to combat them.
You want to see this thing through? I'm gonna have to get dirty.
Dirty is exactly why you're here.
I'm gonna help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone. No rules this time.
Yay!
Fam, do they just look like the same group of convoy just turned on each
Mexican
other?
Cartels.
Yeah. Hey!
Just executed the
Mexican government.
This girl was witness to the mission, correct?
Yes, sir.
We can't risk her falling into the wrong hands. Clean the scene.
I'm ready. Speed in there. No witnesses.
You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
Don't put her in that situation.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
We're gonna need a strike team to the Blackhawks. Drones with attack capability.
Where's the coup?
Mexico.
Fam, for man and the child, fam, man.
You have no reason to trust me.
This is too much, bro.
Put trust in me. It's how you're gonna survive.
Good luck.
Luck doesn't live on this side of the border.
Come on, that life, fam. So them man just wanna pepper up the girl, bro. Like, no witness behind. Yeah, that's mad, bruv.
And this is what I like. Like, remember back in the day before all the comic book movies, we had hard, nitty-gritty action movies. And now kind of trying to creep in there. And this is what I like to see, man.
Yeah, raw action movie, bruv. Like, no, just not holding back on anything.
No, playing no games.
Yeah, every now and again, you do need one or two movies like that, bruv. You know what I'm saying? Not every day, you know, nice colours and you know... rainbows.
That's it. Yeah. It's on and off. You can obviously, the world is a gritty place. You gotta, you know,
for sure. You have to brighten it. Yeah. Alright, cool. Look, guys, let us know what you think of this trailer reaction. Sam, you got anything else to tell them, man?
Yeah, man. Let us know what you think of Sicario 1 and what you think is going to happen in Sicario 2. I want to know what you guys think, because the day of the Soldado,
yeah, bruv, like...
That says everything. It's the day.
Day of the soldier, like, the soldier's coming out.
Down. Yeah,
you know what, I might have to go watch the first one, though.
Again, I'm
going to
watch it.
Yeah, man, definitely has to watch it. All right, cool, guys. I'm Revenue GS.
I'm sorry, Mr. Blitz Tech.
And we'll see you next time. Peace.